Hello everyone, thank you for joining us for our daily devotional from Soldiers of the Cross. Today's devotional was written by Naty, Leidy, Gonzalez, and it is titled, Do Not Be Afraid, Do Not Stop Fighting. The biblical base is Isaiah 41:10 through 15. So says the Word of God. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. All who rage against you will surely be ashamed and disgraced. Those who oppose you will be as nothing and perish. Though you search for your enemies, you will not find them. Those who rage war against you will be as nothing at all. For I am the Lord your God, who takes hold of your right hand and says to you, Do not fear. I will help you. Do not be afraid, you worm Jacob, little Israel. Do not fear, for I myself will help you, declares the Lord, your Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. See, I will make you into a threshing sledge, new and sharp, with many teeth. You will thresh the mountains and crush them, and reduce the hills to chaff. Amen. May the Lord bless us through the reading of the scripture. All of us at some time in our life have felt the stormy fear. This is normal. Many times by taking a step of faith in God, the fear tries to push us back. Fear is always on the lookout for an opportunity to attack our mind, contaminating our thoughts. But thank God, we can get rid of fear. In His Word, the Lord says many times, Do not be afraid. He told Moses. He repeated it to Abraham, also to Joshua. And every day He tells us, you and me, to do not be afraid. Are there fears in your life that you cannot control? Is fear what stops you and makes you hesitate? Stop. Stop along the way today. Jesus wants to speak to you. He wants to whisper in your ear, Fear not, don't stop fighting. The road to travel may seem dark to you, but Jesus still tells you, Do not be afraid, don't stop fighting. Satan, he will want to defeat you, but don't worry, he will achieve nothing. Because Jesus the captain, who every day of your life, every moment of your years, with a sweet and soft voice, he will tell you, do not fear, do not stop fighting. So go ahead without hesitation. May Jesus go by your side, and he will never leave you. Walk beside God, and he will always walk with you. Amen. May the Lord receive the honor and the glory.